Hello everyone, I am Vaishnavi Shobhne from Nagpur, Maharashtra. I have passed my master's from Hislop College, Nagpur in year 2023. I came to know about D-Physics from YouTube. I saw this video on polarization of light given by Amruta ma'am. I have prepared for competitive exams, but it was online. So I already knew that this time I have to go for offline classes because there is a big difference between online learning and offline learning. So I got connected with counselor of D-Physics and asked all my queries to them. They all were answered. They helped me to find a PG here. They helped me in every small thing I need to know before I come to different city. So coming here and settling here was really difficult, but it seemed really easy when all the teachers and all the staff members present here helped me with small things. We used to have regular classes and subject wise assignments were given to us. Educators monitored our study regular basis and solved all our doubts. My overall experience here was really good. I would actually prefer you all to join offline classes of D-Physics rather than online classes. See you. Thank you. Bye.